Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw incircle of a triangle whose one side is 6.2 cm and two angles adjacent to this side are 50 degree and 75 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the line 6.2 cm. So this is 6.2 cm. Next, taking here B point and here C point. Now first drawing here 50 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass and taking any length and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here again same length and cut here. Next, taking the distance from this. Now putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get 50 degree angle. Now checking whether 50 or not. So this is perfectly, this is 50 degree. Next we have to draw 75 degree angle on the point C. So first drawing here a 90 degree angle. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get 90 degree angle. So now with same length putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, now joining this line to get 75 degree angle. So both the line intersect at a point A. So we got a triangle ABC. Now we have to bisect the angle C. So taking same length and drawing arc by this way and cut here. So now joining this line. Next, with same length, same radius to bisect the angle B. So putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and cut here. Now joining this bisector of the angle B and both the bisector intersect at a point. So this is taking O point. Now we have to draw a perpendicular line from O to BC line. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get the perpendicular line and by intersect at a point D. Now taking the length OD by using compass by this way. Now drawing an arc by this way which represent a circle in a triangle. So this is in circle of a triangle. So this is perfect. Now taking the radius, so this is, so radius OD equal to 1.9 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.